Sumalee Montano plays a tough CIA officer in The Lost Symbol, the TV adaptation of the book from Dan Brown's hugely popular Da Vinci Code series. She was first seen as Nurse Mahal in the medical drama ER in 2002. After almost two decades of playing supporting characters and cameos, the Filipina-Thai-American actress finally got her first regular cast member role in The Lost Symbol.
You've certainly paid your dues. And
it only took 20 years!
Oh my God! And you have several high-profile projects. I couldn't be more proud. How did it feel like finally getting to the front seat of the table, and how are you using your wealth of experience in portraying this character?
It's phenomenal. I mean, I feel like we're literally witnessing a shift now to more meaningful representation for actors of color, and I'm so happy to be a part of that. You know, when I started, you know, Yong mentioned, you know, it was my first job was a recurring role as a nurse on ER, and, you know, got to say a few lines here and there. But yeah, it's been a journey, a lot of pounding the pavement, and I'm so thrilled. Like, I think the most important thing to me is that these characters, they're not tokenized, you know, like they really have worked to make sure that we are dimensional and complex, and that to me is everything.
Montano says playing a complex character and working with her co-stars in The Lost Symbol has been fulfilling.
I am amazed every day how much everybody brings and pours of themselves into this project, and to be able to connect with each other the way we do while we're in pandemic is so special.
The actress also recently scored a producing deal in Hollywood for a slate of projects. Her successful career as a voiceover artist, where she's played lead roles, has also sustained her through the years. Montano was also part of the Filipino voice cast of Trece, where she played the character Ramona for its English version. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.